You know, during the last 4 years, while the Fed was chipping away at regulations piece by piece, new and emerging threats to our financial system continued to grow. I just think about the list right now. Climate change. Right now, climate change is on pace to depress the global economic output by as much as $23 trillion annually by 2050.